हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडेज टॉपिक इज एमसीक्यूज फॉर एग्री एग्जाम्स ऑन राइस क्रॉप एंड दिस इज पार्ट टू। सब्सक्राइब आवर यूट्यूब चैनल फॉर मोर वीडियोस। सो फ्रेंड्स, हियर इज द क्वेश्चन नंबर 16। इन व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग राइस कल्टिवेशन मेथड सॉइल इज नॉट रिक्वायर्ड इन नर्सरी। ऑप्शन बी इज द करेक्ट आंसर, डेपोक मेथड। डेपोक मेथड ऑफ राइस कल्टिवेशन इज ओरिजिनेटेड फ्रॉम फिलीपाइंस। जनरली फॉर नर्सरी सोइंग इन डेपोक मेथड About 1.5 to 3 kg seeds are required per meter square, and the seedlings are transplanted after 11 to 14 days age old. Mainly, the Depok nursery is constructed for raising of seedlings without any soil. Rice seeds contain sufficient food in the endosperm to permit the young seedlings to grow up for 14 days without receiving any outside nutrients except air, water, and sunlight. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 17। आइडिया ऑफ सुपर राइस वॉज गिवन बाय, ऑप्शन डी इज द करेक्ट आंसर, जी एस खुश। एज द लिस्ट ऑफ मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट कॉन्सेप्ट एंड रिलेटेड पर्सन। इन केस ऑफ सुपर राइस रिलेटेड पर्सन इज जी एस खुश। इन केस ऑफ हाइब्रिड राइस इवन लॉन्ग पिन। इन केस ऑफ गोल्डन राइस इंगो पोट्राइकस एंड प्रोफेसर पीटर वियर। इन केस ऑफ सुपर व्हीट एस नागराजन। इन केस ऑफ बीटी कॉटन इन इंडिया CD Mai, Hybrid Cotton, CT Patel 1970, and in case of SRA system, Francis Henry de Laulani in 1983. Next question, question number 18. Mutant variety of rice is or are, option B is the correct answer, Prabhavati. Jagannath and Prabhavati are mutant varieties of rice. Here is list of some other crops, mutant varieties. First one is wheat crop, and the mutant varieties of wheat crops are Sarvati and Sonora. The mutant varieties for cotton are MCU7 and MCU10. In case of tobacco, the mutant varieties are Jayashree and Bhavya, and in case of mango, the mutant variety is Rosica. Next question, question number 20. Paraboiling of rice conserve, option D is the correct answer, vitamin B12. Mainly, paraboiling is a hydrothermal process in which the crystalline form of starch is converted into an amorphous form on account of irreversible swelling and fusion of starch. Paraboiling of rice conserves the vitamin B12, which is also known as cobalamin. Next question, question number 21. Test weight of basmati rice is, option B is the correct answer, 21 gram. Test weight is a weight of 1000 seeds of crop. In case of basmati rice, it is 21 gram. In general rice, test weight is 25 grams. Next question, question number 22. Dormancy resistant variety is, option C is the correct answer, Masuri. Masuri is a dormancy resistant variety of rice. Here are some other important rice varieties with their specifications. First one is Ajaya and PR10 are the bacterial blight resistant varieties of rice. Second one is Vikramarya rice variety, which is resistant for Tungru virus. Third one is Swarna Sabwan, is a water submerged variety of rice and can withstand 14 days underwater. Fourth one is Falguna rice variety, is gall midge resistant and as well as tolerant to ferrous toxicity or iron toxicity. And the fifth one is Lunisri, is salt tolerant rice variety. Next question, question number 23. The rice which contains genes for biosynthesis of beta-carotene is, option D is the correct answer, golden rice. Golden rice was created by transforming rice with only two beta-carotene biosynthesis genes. First one is Psi, with scientific name is Phaiotin synthase. From daffodil, with scientific name is Narcissus pseudonarcissus. And the second one is CRT1. Which scientific name is carotene desaturase from the soil bacterium Erwinia urodivora. Professor Ingo Potraikas and Professor Peter Beer are responsible for this wonder product called golden rice. Next question, question number 24. First hybrid of rice in India is, option C is the correct answer, CORH1. Let's see some more important rice varieties facts. First one is, world's first rice variety was developed in China in 1976. Pusa Basmati 1 is world's first high-yielding dwarf variety of rice developed by IRRI. First hybrid of rice in India is CORH1, which was released in 1994. And the first hybrid of Basmati in world is PRH10. Next question, question number 25. Miracle rice of India is, option B is the correct answer, Jaya. The rice variety IR8 is known as miracle rice of world and rice variety Jaya as miracle rice of India. Jaya is a semi-dwarf rice variety released in 1968, which was developed by Dr. Sastry by crossing rice varieties TN1, Taichung Native 1 and Type 141. It is good yielder as compared to TN1 and IR8 both and hence called as miracle rice of India. Next question, question number 26. National Rice Research Institute is situated at, option C is the correct answer, Cuttack, Orissa. International Rice Research Institute is situated in Manila, Philippines. India Institute of Rice Research is situated at Hyderabad. And the National Rice Research Institute is at Cuttack, Orissa. Next question, question number 27. Brown manuring is followed in which crop? Option A is the correct answer, rice. Brown manuring is practice of co-culture of rice and green manure crop of Sesbania species together for 25 to 35 days after it is knocked down by herbicides like 2,4-D. It acts as mulch and manure both. After killing the Sesbania crop by herbicide, its residue becomes as brown color. So it is called as brown manuring. Next question, question number 28. The rice insect pest recognized by numerous short spines on body is, option C is the correct answer, rice hispa. Diclodisp armigera is a scientific name of rice hispa. It is small bluish black beetle recognized by numerous short spines on the body which gives a characteristic appearance. Next question, question number 29. The periodic pest of rice is, option A is the correct answer, rice gandhi bug. The rice gandhi bug attacks the rice crop periodically, thus called as periodic pest. When the pest is disturbed, it produces unpleasant smell which gives to it pest the name as gandhi bug. Next question, question number 30. Tungro disease in rice is caused by, option C is the correct answer, both A and B. That means the rice tungro is a unique disease which is caused by two viruses as RNA virus RTSV, whose full form is rice tungro spherical virus, and a DNA virus rice tungro baciliform virus. The vector of rice tungro virus is green leaf hopper, whose scientific name is Nephrotetix virescens. Next question, question 31. Panicle banking symptom in rice is produced in which disease? Option C is the correct answer, rice blast. The failure of all the florets in a panicle to become fertilized and produce kernels. In short, non-production of seeds is called as panicle banking. This symptom is seen in blast disease of rice. Blast disease is also known as rich many disease. Next question, question 32. Which disease in rice leads to the discovery of gibberellin hormone? Option D is the correct answer, foot rot. Foot rot or Baccane disease of rice is caused by fungus Gibberella fusicori, in which height of plant is increased abnormally due to the effect of gibberellin hormone. The fungus Gibberella fusicori was isolated from foot rot disease by Japanese scientist Kurosawa. This disease is also known as foolish seedling disease of rice. Next question, question number 33. Important pest of rice nursery is, option D is the correct answer, rice thrips. Rice thrips at the most serious pest during the dry season. It infests the rice plant during the seedling stage or 2 weeks after early sowing. In direct-seeded rice field, losses can reach 100% when infestation is severe in the first 20 days after sowing. Next question, question number 34. Infective stage of rice root nematode is? Option D is the correct answer. All juvenile and adults. Next question, question number 35. Aroma in rice is due to? Option C is the correct answer. D-acetyl-1-propylene. The aroma in rice is due to D-acetyl-1-propylene. Next question, question number 36. The semi-aquatic insect pest of rice is? Option A is the correct answer. Rice caseworm. Rice caseworm is a semi-aquatic pest of rice. The presence of filamentous gills on the sides of the body of the larva is helpful for its semi-aquatic life as it derives its oxygen requirement from the water found inside the leaf case. Next question, question number 37. The disease caused by root rot nematode in rice is? Option C is the correct answer, Mantec disease. The disease caused by root rot nematode in rice is Mantec disease. Next question, question number 38. In seed production of paddy, which type of isolation can be followed? Option D is the correct answer, all of these. That means, in seed production of paddy, time isolation, barrier isolation and space isolations can be followed. Space isolation of at least 100 meter from seed production plots to other rice varieties is normally satisfactory for quality hybrid seed production. It is safer to have an isolation distance of up to 200 meter for male sterile or A-line multiplication, while for B and R-line multiplication in varieties, an isolation distance of 3 to 5 meter is sufficient. In case of time isolation, when space isolation is not possible, time isolation of about 30 days is satisfactory. This means that the flowering stage of the parental lines in the seed production field should be at least 30 days earlier or later than that of the other varieties grown within the area to avoid contamination by pollen. And third one is barrier isolation. Tall and compact trees or bushes or some tall crops, that is sorghum, PGNP and sugarcane, with 30 to 40 meter distance can serve as barrier isolation. Next question, question number 39. In seed production of paddy, isolation distance for foundation and certified seed plot is respectively, option C is the correct answer, 3 meter and 3 meter. Next question, question number 40. A rice grain is said to be extra long if its length is, option B is the correct answer, 7 millimeter or more. A rice grain is said to be extra long if its length is 7 mm or more. Thank you friends for watching our video. Please like, share and subscribe our YouTube channel for more videos.